must be the cart the contract mentioned. But whatever gear it was carrying isn't here. I should take a closer look. Whoever took the gear did a number on this cart. Maybe my focus can help me figure out what happened. Claw marks. Might be from Glinthawks. Hope this tastes as good as it looks. More claw marks. Bigger ones. Maybe the Sunwings. Whichever did this must have scavenged the gear left in the cart. Maybe if I give it something else to scavenge, I can lure it back. Then follow it to its nest. I think I found my base. Let's find somewhere to hide. So it was a Sunwing. If I want to find Reg's gear, I'm gonna have to follow this thing quietly. This must be the Sunwing's nest. Let's hope Brenda's gear is here. That's Osirom gear, all right. Better get out of here before the Sunwing comes back. And get this to Rhonda's crew.
Thanks for helping us get back on our feet, Aloy.